My mother said I'm too romantic. She said you're dancing in the movies. I almost started to believe her. Then I saw you.
Hey.
I knew.
Hey.
No, actually, I was looking for you. I need a favor.
Maybe it's all that I've been through.
Sex.
What's that?
Sex. Like I need sex. I need a sex favor.
I can't tell if you're being serious.
Okay, I need to have sex with Jackson because I'm mostly saying that you're a human male that I kind of trust.
Okay.
Like, okay? Okay?
I mean, it's not exactly a hardship, Joe.
Fire on fire, we're normally kids with this much desire. Together we're winners. They say that we're out of control and some say we're sinners. But don't let them ruin our beautiful rhythms. Cause when you unfold me and tell me you love me and look in my eyes, you are perfection, my only direction. It's fire on fire.
You got some breakfast delivered?
Oh, you know what? If I was hungry, I would have just eaten a cold pizza.
Who said I got you any?
I'm sorry.
Sit down.
Sorry.
I'll get you some water.
We lose our minds in a city of roses. We won't abide by
anything. I've never dated a rich guy before. I mean, doctors have money, but you're like, collect art, which, wow.
It's a good thing that we're not dating then, isn't it?
Okay, but we can't do it again.
Huh?
No, definitely not, because then we're a thing. We're definitely not a thing.
Yeah, definitely not a thing.
Hey, I am super broken. Like, virtual therapy 3 times a week broken. And now I have to put myself back together in a world that I no longer recognize. One that is sad and lonely and depressing. So what I need is friendship and sex. I am not, like, really not looking for a relationship, especially with someone like you.
Someone like me, okay?
Yeah, you know, Mr. Can't be alone, but sometimes skips town to go on nature journeys.
Oh, okay, but you can be friends with and have sex with Mr. Can't be alone. Got it.
Yes, the Netherlands has recommended that its residents find a regular sex buddy during the pandemic for safety.
Sounds wise.
Doesn't it?
But don't let them ruin our beautiful rhythms.
Hey, if I say something, can you not judge me because we're friends who bang, not friends who judge?
I have wrapped my head around the concept, yeah.
So, I am switching specialties to OB, and all I need from you is encouragement.
You thought I would judge you for that?
Jackson Avery, I'm here for a quick bang.
Joe, you realize OB is all about moms, yeah?
Yeah, who are happy because they're having babies. Not having my own anytime soon.
Fingers crossed.
Oh, poor you. You're young and single and dating a plastic surgeon.
No, not dating.